basically what happened.
All right. Damn.
Guys, six times. Forward! Fuck!
Fronts. Break ranks to the rear.
Back and late.
It's okay, man.
This is the British.
They are loaded after they go out. Just out to the really. They're not gonna go really fast.
Hopefully, you'll notice we have one rifle.
Everybody hates the rifle.
You've got a good target. Your ex-wife.
Carlos? Wait, what?
I want you to go out and make two perfect goals. Now, I want you to reach the football in the hand you throw it. Come on, everybody up their hands and throw it.
If you got hit in the arm and your bone was shattered, they would remove it above the hip. All right, come on. Yorkers, watch your flank. Now, not good. Maybe they can hold them. The Grenadiers coming in with those bayonets. They think we're going to break and run, but I don't think it's going to happen. I want to load quick, you know that? Timing in battle is really important, you know? And sometimes if you hold your fire, it's a lot more effective. Now the lights are going back. I guess they decided they've just about had it up, I hope. But anyway, back to your medical plan. A surgeon has approximately 2 minutes to remove a limb. All right, there you go. Finally driving him back. I guess the principle, what you did was you went in low. You didn't want to get it hung up. All right, now they're pushing him back. Let's see what happens. Looking good. How about a little cheering? Come on! Yeah, come on! Yeah. Send him back to New York. What a great idea.